beautiful safe defense at the net.
Game change.
Well, that'll make him feel a lot better. 2-1, first set. Well, there you are, that's athleticism for you. Brilliant shot by Chan, under real pressure. The backhand, the left hand will compensate.
Game, Rafter.
Effortless. Beautifully controlled. No swing at all, really.
Very special. Very heavy. Very accurate.
And another brilliant card.
He never truly hits the ball particularly flat.
Squeezed it through, that was brilliant. More improvisation. I mean, if you're not a good athlete, you don't. Yeah, that's the way to tuck it away. Inside out, forehand. He's done it.
6-3.
Terrific effort from the baseline. Second set.
So he's just with the left hand if it's a backhand.
Deuce. Advantage Rafter.
Well, I don't know how. Oh, it's brilliant. Well, that's very nice to hear what you say. Oh, boy. That was most unexpected. Third break point. Oh, that's excellent. He's three from the bottom, I think, of nine children, Patrick Rafter. Boy, they must be proud of him. All the brothers play tennis. Chang at love three. Oh, it's unbelievable. Really is. I mean, that diving volley.
Let's go a little bit.
Played Chang. Well, it's just wicked what he's doing to these attempted passing shots. You see the hand-eye coordination to achieve finishing. He's back and got. Oh, that was so exquisitely delicate. Respective countries in Washington, D.C., semi-final of the Davis Cup. No problem. Chang still not sure. Rafter doesn't want to know. Well, I agree with you. Previous US Opens, Pat Rafter has done very little. He reached the third round in 94. Chang, third set. Oh, fantastic. Really fantastic. Maybe that'll pump him up to something. Oh boy. Chang's best game by far. Easily his best. That's just a marvellous return of serve.
He's had four opportunities to do so.
New home enthusiasm. Shot because it bounced quite high. What an excellent smash on the jump. So it's Rafter at 2-3, third set. Two in succession.
When serving, you have to play a volley.
Fifteen love.
Well, you have to put your first volley away, and that was very ineffectual volleying from Chen. He's like a ghost. He just sort of, you find him at the net, you know, 1 minute he's back, you're looking at. Oh, it just makes that look so easy. Whatever Chang tries, the drive volley hasn't played one of those. It's a beautiful balanced. He's done it. Relax, Wally. That is a magnificent performance by Pat Rafter. Always very generous in his praise of an opponent. And Wally, say something.
Well, just look at Rafter. Is he happy? Is he happy? He just played one of the most clinical matches I think you'll ever see from him. To defeat Michael Chang in such a fashion, quite unbelievable. I think we might just be looking at the winner of the US Open, 1997. I know you may disagree.